Welcome, kids, TV fans, to another epic video on the Awesome Kids TV YouTube channel. I am very excited that you guys came here once again for another awesome video. This is going to be a very big stretch. I have to say that with a rubber band because it's fun. Anyway, today we are taking a look at Cathead 32 Boss. Number 4, here it is, the Zombot Jumbo Jetron, or Nator. This thing is pretty bulky and big. It is absolutely crazy looking. I had to base this off of a Jumbo Jet with like 4 jet engines. If you guys didn't know, a plane's engine actually has 6 cylinders, not 4. Yeah, it has 6 cylinder engine. And planes are so impressive these days, I thought, why not make a plane themed character for Cathead 32? And this thing has been born. It has a set of wings on the back and on the front with the engines that are connected. Yes, connected. This thing has several deadly phases in which it drops bombs for number 1, swoops in for number 2, and then for number 3, the final one, the whole entire Zombot actually picks up the players and takes them to the sky for the final phase. Yeah, this is another sky type boss. In the next video, we will be covering a land-based boss. Yes, a land-based boss. But for now, we're going to cover an air-based one. There's the little steering wheel at the top of this thing. Machine Jacks and Zomboss use this to steer their plane around during battle. And whenever the plane gets defeated, it will actually fly down, and then the engines will stop working. Yeah, they'll make a loop around or something like that, and then crash and burn to the ground. And there you guys have it. That was the video for the Zombot Jumbo Jetron 3000. It won. This took me a minute to build for the life of it, actually. I decided to build this thing after a walk, so. Yeah, Karen and I just went on a walk to release a frickin' mouse, out into the wild so that we don't have to flip and deal with him again. There are several mice we have to deal with. That mouse's brothers and sisters and cousins and things like that, her aunts, his uncles, his mom and dad, everyone. Every single mouse I can think of. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you absolutely did, smash that like button, absolutely smash it, and subscribe to the Awesome Kids TV YouTube channel, and turn on bell notifications, so that you don't miss out on any new videos that we make for you every year. And if you guys want us to do a Lion Guard based boss, like a Lion Guard based one, like we did previously, make sure to let us know in the comments.